I can't see how a Greek exit from the Eurozone would solve Greece's problems. It would be able to devalue, but it wouldn't solve its public finance problems. It's possible to emerge from this crisis in a stronger position if everybody agrees on coordination and supervision mechanisms, and possibly on sanctions against countries which go wrong or could go wrong in their budgetary choices. I think this is one of the lessons we need to draw from this crisis.
En Italie latine, au moment du deuxième empire en France, 1860 et quelques,